Hold on, is this custom?
Yo, whose friend was that? That legendary dude, whose friend was that?
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Yo, Dirt, what up, nigga?
So,
what you been up to, boy?
Biohazard container location unknown.
Same, same.
Biohazard container located.
Aha! So you're. So who's Duck right there? I wonder. Ah, okay. Wait, whoa, whoa, let me see your name. Let me see your gaming tag. Oh. Oh. Hold on. Alright, so where the freak is Jaeger?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Bro, who friend was legendary? Like, why hasn't he joined back yet? That dude's just cool.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Dude, where are you kidding me? Dude, you must be here somewhere, man. I swear to God, you're... Aha! Aha! Hey,
what
killer.
What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it?
Kitchen.
I just wonder where you at.
Kitchen?
Kim just on a solitaire homie Chad Payne.
Oh yeah, fuse fat ass in the kitchen. Not this time,
oh,
buddy.
Oh god.
Not this time, buddy. Not this time. He tried to hit the same move. Never do that on me. Oh my god! Oh my god! He's hanging from the window in the... Not...
Oh god, oh my god!
He's running, he's running.
Hustle. Yep. Oh. Yo. You don't even freaking see Jack. Yep.
Stay on cameras.
I got you. He's on his drone. That boy Chad love droning it out. That boy love droning. That boy love droning. Wait, did you take out his drone?
Oh, I say what now?
Let's go. Let's go. I thought. Ooh. Let me see this.
I wonder where he dropped.
Oh, hey. Oh, so when he dropped down, that made you turn around?
Like, I dropped down. I heard something, like, breaking behind me. You know, it's deep.
I wonder what dropped down. I just wonder.
Yo, after this game, Derp, spam your friends with invites, bro. Make them join. We're trying to get a big 5v5 customs going.
That'd be dope.
We used to do it all the time, like every day, better didn't we, Chad?
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Like, we used to have, like, all of our friends in there, dude. Like, everybody in there, we knew. Probably, like, one or two randoms, but everyone else
five
we knew.
5 seconds to insertion.
Ah, come on!
Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Hey, Chad.
What?
Where were you, bro? We spawned APC.
They got a...
Let's call it. Yeah, that crap.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Oh, they're in Master. I'm on the roof, ready to scope. Ready as Freddy.
Reload.
Bye. Yes, sir.
Frag out.
This is Rolly Lotta Mula, dabbing on like the usual. That. Oh, yeah. Hey, bro, Chad, guess what, bro?
What?
Secure time. Oh, my God.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Biohazard container securing.
Right side. What? Behind the bed.
Hurry. Damn it, damn it, damn it!
I'm dead.
You have entered the enemy controlled area. Leave now.
I'm dead. Ah, God. Oh my God. Yo, dog. Can you heal me? Can you heal me? Never mind. Just leave me alone. Just leave it alone. Just let me take that.
Peep again.
No, fuck them. Just fuck them. Yo. Dude, I think I have an idea. Yeah, right there. Yeah. Oh, I have no idea. I'm dead, man. I'm a dead man. No. Why would you go outside? Why would you even go outside?
You see, I had to change it from single shot. Wait, he didn't shoot. Wait, what happened? He shot one before I even started shooting. Did he miss? He missed.
Yeah, why would you go outside even though I can just back up and, then I can just be revived?
No, I think he gave himself health and then jumped out the window.
No, he just shot it.
Yeah, he shot it while jumping out the window. You should at least waited until you hit the ground and then shot him, so y'all at least had a little bit of a chance. Because I know
right.
Chad, as he got up off the ground, he probably would have sprouted out towards anywhere. He would have just ran. Because Chad gets away from trouble quick, boy. That nigga does not like trouble. He likes to get the peep off you before you get the peep off him.
Okay, so you're gonna give me the goddamn thing in the last minute, okay.
We've been playing together, Chad, like a good year now, ain't it? Almost two.
I think it's Master. They will attempt to locate
it during the assault. Hey, this is fun, bro. That's, I don't know why I stopped playing Custom, bro. Custom is fun.
I saw you, nope. Thank you very much. I appreciate you.
Like, I can't. Oh, he gave him health. That's why he said thank you very much. I guarantee it. He gave him health. I need to put a muzzle brake on this pistol, bro. This thing got bad recoil. I want to scope somebody from the master bedroom window, but they're scary. They're all pussies.
Of course they're not now.
Come on. Come to the window.
Never.
I want to come to the window. I'm trying to scope, bro. Hold on. I got something. Hey, I'm going to put something in the room that'll help us out, bro.
I think someone's in the master bedroom or workshop.
No, neither. No.
What? Oh my god, dude, they're in there. I just wasted two. Oh my god, I just wasted two whole Hibana things.
Are you sure both of them are in there?
I don't know, Styles is coming.
Frost is definitely in there because Frost freaking destroyed my stuff, which I don't like. That's disrespectful, dude.
I'm like, no, neither of them, no.
Dude, this is fun, bro. I don't know why, but it's fun. Man, I can't believe I wasted two whole ones. I only got one. There he is. Finally, he's back. It's about time you
Doc,
back.
Doc, don't. You dare.
Doc. Come back right there, Frost. You got no balls. You got no balls. I bet you won't come back right there. I put money.
I knew somebody was snapping.
Dude, I wanted to get him with that boy. Hey, Frost. Look at the deployable shield. Are you looking at it?
There we go.
Look at the deployable shield. Are you looking at it?
Looking at what?
The deployable shield, are you looking at it?
Yes.
Alright, look at it.
I'm looking at the deployable shield right there.
Those are for you. Those bullets, yeah. I want you to come get it, son. Please.
I'll just stay put right here.
I already hit your boy Doc, you know what I'm saying?
Damn it.
Got him. Damn. What a faggot. Yo, and you destroying them?
God damn it.
I hate you. Oh, so they weren't Jan.
I literally just shot them. That's what happened.
Them went Chad in construction.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh my god! Dude, I seen it too late. I couldn't stop, bro. I couldn't stop.
Oh! That same thing that... No.
I couldn't stop, bro. I tried to stop myself. I couldn't even stop, man. That's bull, bro. I'm so mad.
The same thing. I knew that was gonna happen.
That's why you said get him, get him. He's like, get him, get him, get him. And then I run into right into it. Like, literally right into it. You know what? I'm gonna go Valkyrie, dude. Should I go shoddy? Should I go shoddy, dude?
What? Where are you going? Cause I'm going to the river docks.
Oh, we're going master. We're going master, dude.
Damn it!
I got an AFK player though, so yeah, it's a 1v3 again. It's okay. He's got Jaeger's gun, so when he gets back from being AFK, hey, don't kill him either, bro. If you see him, don't kill him. Just kill me. You need to locate the biohazard
container. Oh God. I'm gonna die. 10 seconds. I'm gonna die. I'm alive. 5 seconds to go. Oh god, okay. Alright. You know what? Biohazard container location unknown. I'm a 80% freaking, what's call it? I don't know. Biohazard container located. Yeah, we just find it in river docks, like I said.
King.
Yo, Dirt, what up, nigga? Oh, you back? Alright, he's back, y'all. Y'all can rush it. I mean, not rush, but y'all can play.
Hold up.
Wait, what? Wait, hold on, man. That, bro, that's bull, bro. I hate Chad, dude. I swear to God, bro.
Why not free fire?
Let's go. Let's go.
I didn't have my finger on the freaking left. What the freak are you doing? Oh, come on. Oh, why would you? Okay. Bruh, bruh, bruh.
Nitro it, nitro it.
Hi, Jessica. How's it going?
Secure the room, protect the bot.
Securing
the container. Yeah! Oh, hi. He just clutched it with two health. He just clutched it with two health, with two crystal clubs. When he killed IQ, when he killed IQ, he had two health. When he killed Sledge, he had two health.
Right.
Yep, and he killed them both with pistols with two
health. Yeah, what's called is next Friday, so yeah.
Oh my god. This dude just killed two people with two health, bro.
Yeah.
Two health. Next Friday. Well, I can't
wait. Yeah, me either. Me too.
I bet you, you're gonna tap out.
Your boy talking to his girlfriend on the phone. Slender left again.
Right. Because I barely don't even pass out. Barely. Barely.
Locate the biohazard
container.
Oh,
that was cool. Seriously, though, you mark my words, you're gonna say, oh, you're so sweet, Chad. I bet you're gonna say it. I bet you're gonna say it.
Biohazard container.
Don't forget your words.
Uh-huh.
Find the biohazard container. Biohazard container located.
Oh, I see it, dude. It is through the map.
Hey, dude.
Drone downstairs.
Yeah, I'm like, if I just not be surprised, probably because I just don't want you to, you know. I don't want you to freaking, you know. Like, cause sometimes I don't act surprised. Cause sometimes I really don't act like I surprised, alright? I'm like, I really do appreciate it, but all I want is like,
Chad, what you call up.
It? I think I saw movement, kids bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
Kids bedroom.
Yes?
Kid's bedroom behind you.
Help me, dude.
Nah. Well, I usually. Huh?
He's going outside, dude.
Well, one was freaking whatchacallit, and then one is India, one
dude,
is a whatchacallit.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, dude.
I mean,
this nigga Dirt didn't even help me, bro.
I mean, remember Kanai Way? Remember Kanai Way? Yeah, she's my bestest friend ever. And she says she don't like boys. So yeah, I did not date her. And then second, I dated India, which she's kind of, you know, weird. Sorry about my language, but... And you? You're perfectly fine. Perfect girl I've ever met. All entire life.
Man, bro, I should not be dead.
I do not have a perfect girlfriend.
No, just tell me off, because I know you're gonna kill me.
Like a fifth grade, I guess.
What? How did he not?
One, two, three. Yeah, three.
Bro, I was at 2 health.
At least. Yeah. Ooh. What? Yeah, actually, I don't count as Kanai Way. I do not count as her. But, yeah.
Hit it when you bore. Oh, hit
yeah,
it when you
yeah, kind of, yeah, too. Which is India and you. But guess what? I chose you.
Hit it when you. Ooh. Hit it when you.
No, kind of. Probably, I don't know. Actually, I heard of Kid Lock, but I just, don't stop watching this for some reason. I don't know. I stopped watching this for some reason when I was, a big bar. I mean, a big kid.
A big guy. That boy, John. I bet you won't stay out there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Better go take your ass back inside, nigga. You know, you better do the smart thing. You know to do the right thing, bro.
Sensor
activated. In bathroom.
Oh yeah, watch out.
I'm coming.
They don't want it for real, boy. I already hit Pulse. You don't want it for real, boy.
Come on.
You don't want it for real, boy.
Come on. Little more.
Droney.
There you go. All right.
I think he gave him help.
Oh no. Oh no. Dang it!
Dude, I got 7 health, bro. This nigga hit me with that shotty.
Alright, good.
Yeah, but my nigga got 100, though. Like, you can say good, but my dude still got 100. If he ain't in OBJ, we gonna jump in. He's in there. He's behind it. He's in the back corner.
That's why he got here in traps.
Oh, he's the left side. He's by the bomb. I think he's coming up to me. Four is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. He's still in the back. Don't come in for me.
I had 7 health. I couldn't do anything.
Look at this 360.
Dang.
Chad, you're lame, bro.
Just in your chat.
So what do you say again, Jessica? Sorry about that.
Hit it when you ooh. Hit it when you ride. Hey, go pulse again, little nigga. Go pulse again, little nigga.
Yep.
I have an idea. Look at my loadout.
Yep. Right.
Oh, I think we have both have the same idea.
You're not. It says you're going machine.
Yeah, I'll think about it. I'll think about you each and every year.
Yo, Derp, you're not going machine gun, are you?
I am.
Oh, okay. We need to protect the biohazard container. Oh, I get it. I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about.
But you know, don't be so sad about my present, but... 5 seconds left. But it's kind of like physical, like, you know, physical things. Where I'm going to just, you know...
Let's just say it's in your back.
It's like physical things of what I'm going to, you know... At least, show to you or something.
Wait, hold on. Come on.
Physical, I mean, like, do something.
Yeah, dude. Hey, okay. We're gonna load them up, bro. We're gonna load them up. They're just gonna be like, what?
Yeah, I'll still love you and your gift.
Alright, they're back in master bedroom.
Yo, Chad, I'm getting tired of you talking to this girl like y'all just actually married her.
Right? I would really love it. Uh-huh. Right. Fuck.
Yep, you let me break it open.
Ah, come on. Ah, come on, killer, with that crap. Come on. You're gonna give me a hard time with that crap.
And guess what I'm going? Guess what my primary is?
Pulse is downstairs. Found the biohazard
container. On the stairs?
He's going downstairs.
I wish Pulse would try to come outside. Do it if you're brave.
He's still on the stairs.
Oh, I was going to say, I wish he would come out. Wait, on these stairs? Right? Oh, you talking about those stairs?
The main stairs. The main stairs.
Yeah, he just was in my sights, but I was throwing a drone. Changing that.
All right.
Yo, he's in the closet. I had to run from there though, cause like I don't know.
I'm kind of scared to push in.
Me too, cause this nigga pulled, bro.
That's the only reason.
Now that's the only reason I don't want to push in. This nigga Pulse is on me, bro. I hear him, bro. Hey, see, there you go, right up. Got him.
Crap, man.
That nigga dropped my heart, bro. I swear. My heart dropped when I seen that man. Oh my god. Let's go. He has no health. He has no health. He has no. Oh, I'm dead, bro. I got him, though.
Yeah.
I killed, bro. So you got a clutch in 1v1. He has no
health.
Yeah. What is that? What is this?
Hit it when you pour. Ooh, hit
yeah,
it
I'd rather have a bomb too. I'm freaking down to 7 health. What the freak?
All right. Hey, dude, bro, show me Jay, bro.
No, shut up. No, killer, shut up.
Not that.
Killer, shut up.
Not from there, but like.
Back off.
Oh my god. Yep, load him up.
No, get away.
Get in there. He's got 7 health. Get him.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go. 7 health. He can't do anything.
Say what?
His health was too low.
You got there his that health. Fast?
Let's go. That health was too low, though. This is game, right? Oh, it's overtime. It's overtime. Let's go, bro. Let me see. Huh? Dirt.
Oh god, no! If you freaking pick the goddamn what's called? I'm not talking to you, Jessica. I'm talking to Killer. If you
If you do that,
follow me
up. Not the bedroom, I swear to God.
We are in the bedroom. And guess what I got? Your worst enemy.
10 seconds to insertion.
Chad, I got your worst enemy, bro.
5 seconds to insertion.
You better not.
Yep.
Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Don't you dare. Alright. Nothing. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. And probably, alright, so we have Echo. We have that guy. Alright.
Checking cams.
Oh, come on, killer.
Yep, I bet that was the only one too, wasn't it?
Are they coming in bathroom?
I don't know where that breach is from.
Bathroom?
Got what? Hey, hold on, let me see that replay.
No, hold on. Be quiet.
Oh, okay.
Another one. Dude, I ate Chad up with the secondary. And he was Blackbeard, too.
Bro, what are you gonna do now?
He's droney. No, come back.
No,
he's second floor hallway. I heard him. He might be on the stairs.
Good night. Oh, good night. Even though he was going to stay up for the summer.
Stairs. Fuse.
Boy, I swear to God.
Bang, dude. I just got a wall bang. Watch this.
Oh, boy. I swear to God. This guy right here.
I just got a wall bang on that ass.
Hey, same ops.
Hold on. You want us to go same people?
I mean, you can go somebody different if you want to.
Yo, let's go.
I'm going Echo with that shot again.
What did I tell you? What is your biggest fear ever?
This boy, Chad, be having them deep conversations with his girl.
We need to locate the biohazard container.
Dude. Nothing now, ain't it? I can believe that.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion.
What if he was like, what's your deepest fear ever? And she was like,
well, I mean, you're some girl.
What if he was like, leave it? What if he was like, what's your deepest fear ever? And she was like, having sex with you and you have a baby cock.
Biohazard container located.
He's drawing inside the room.
Mm-hmm.
I think I heard somebody from there.
Get into a fight? But you can't fight.
Side room of the kitchen.
Okay, well, I don't care anything. I don't even got any fears.
Oh my god! Shoot, I don't have a...
No! Ash is at the bathroom.
Yes?
She's smoking it.
And that's
like
people
especially to me, guys. Uh-huh. Bruh. sorry
hey,
for
the laughs. What happened, Chad?
Yeah, Chad, what happened? You lose your grip off the boot? What happened, Chad? Your boots lost grip?
Just...
Your boots lose grip, Chad?
That was so sad right there.
The boy
Killer, I'm tired of your fucking bum-ass custom.
What?
Cause seriously though, I cannot even know if he's injured or not. That's bunk. That's such a bum custom right there, man. God dang.
Oh, I think it's 1v something.
Yep. I think I'm
Did
on
that
your
other
team.
Guy leave?
Yeah. Are you orange?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm with you, King.
Really, Chad? You're gonna try this, man?
On what? Oh, little house. So should we like switch it up a bit?
What do you mean?
Like different places?
Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's my friend, bro. That's my friend. Adam, what up?
Yo, yo.
Yo, nigga, I haven't played with you in ages. Where you been?
Yeah, man, it's been a while, dude. I feel
dude,
like...
a while. It's like a whole year, bro. Swear to God, it's been like a whole year.
Yeah.
I used to play with this guy every day, bro.
Wait, was he your good... Was he your bestest friend, Jessica?
Jessica?
The bestest friend
dude, I
ever?
Forgot, I was, forgot you.
They
was
ever had
any... Girl.
She died?
Yeah, we got a 2v2 again. Give me some. We got a 2v2 again. Give me some.
Turn around.
5 seconds to go. Hold on.
2v2, what the hell is going on? Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to
engage.
Stop, you lagging drone. Container. Proceed to its
location. Ain't it, bro? Jump. No, I jumped out the window. I'm dead. He had a 3-speed op. He caught up with me too quick. Too. I should have never ran to the bottom though. I should have just ran back inside, dude. I should have just went in the front door. Hey, you know those big old ceiling things? Yeah, he's right there. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, the big ass glass window in the middle. Yeah, you can scope him with your secondary. Yeah, you can scope him.
I need to know where he's at.
The big ass glass window, dude. Right there, you're looking at it. If he was still there, you would have just died. It's a 1v1. Hey, yo, Adam.
Yo.
Dude, like, so, what grade are you in now, bro?
What
grade are you in now?
I'm a senior in college.
Ooh.
Yep.
Yeah, the last time I talked to you, you were in college, but you weren't a senior. You're like a sophomore or junior.
Yeah, I was a junior. Yeah, I definitely haven't played since the update. That's for sure.
Yeah, that's definitely for sure, yeah. Since the, we haven't played with each other since the Kavera update either.
Yeah.
You just listen to Cam's stuff for me.
I got you, bro. I got you. You just worry about killing Chad, bro, so we can win.
Because I'm getting tired of losing again. Wait, we just... Yeah, we won last game. My fault. I don't see the man on camera. He's just taking each camera out one by one. There are no outside cams, sir. Echo, drone it. I'll be flipping through cams while you're droning. Sounds like he's in the bathroom.
Hey.
I don't know where he is, bro. I ain't gonna give you a call out because I might give you the wrong call out. Yeah, he's over there. Left. Under.
Yeah, so
yep, definitely
like
under.
Are we just doing this with you too?
Yeah, we're doing.
Okay.
We was doing 1v3s and stuff like that.
Okay, have a good night, Matthew. Have a good night, my sweet princess.
I don't even know.
Have a good night, my sweet princess.
Oh my god.
Oh, he was in there. What?
He
was
thank
in
you.
Dude, he was in there. If you would have just cocked the gun
too.
To the left.
Good night. Okay, so that was a big breather.
Derpy, no derp, derp, no.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Yo, Chad.
What's up?
Why's your girlfriend going to bed at 9:40?
Oh, probably because she wanted to just go to school or something. But me, I always stay up at 11, even though my mom want me to just go to bed at freaking 9:30. But I just broke the rules.
10 seconds left. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get on TK before I get offline anyway. 5 seconds.
Reinforce.
I ain't gonna offline on no time soon. Oh, you're not in the windows this time, Chad. I see you don't want to scope, buddy.
Jammer ready. Jammer.
Oh man. It's definitely first floor basement.
Activate the jammer.
Basement.
Basement?
Yep.
Deploying jammer. Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Oh, get out, get away before he's...
No, come on, King. The only thing I was exposed was your head.
Yo, come get him.
Died, King.
Yo, come get him, bro, he's injured. Injured.
I don't know where he's at.
Yo, if you would rush garage, you would find out. Oh, I'm dead now, bro, it's too late. Oh my god, bro, oh my... Dude, what's taking you so long? Why won't you rush with me, bro? Why are you still outside? Rook is at 50 health. Fuck, man. I should have never even rushed, bro.
Yo, Rook, get your armor. Get more armor.
Yeah.
Oh, what? What did I just drop him?
I knew he was right there. I just bait him. Sorry, man. I literally just bait him right there.
Oh, that was a bait. That was a bait.
I'm gonna admit it.
That was a bait, dude. He baited the hell out of you. He just baited you up like a worm. This nigga got baited like a worm. Let's see. Oh, I haven't went her in a long time, bro.
That's so you know what? Let me just go right there, alright?
Yeah, actually, you know what? Go garage. Yeah. They didn't, I don't think they grabbed a thermite or a thatcher, so we should be good.
They probably did.
Definitely not.
I was just fixing to say, most likely, nah. So they're gonna have to hit us from the back.
5 seconds. Oh, that's nasty.
Yo, I was gonna send you a screenshot of this, bro. You're reinforcing. I don't think it took the screenshot.
The biohazard container has been located.
Okay. Seems to me that you like you're not even lying after all. Okay.
Lying about what?
All right, coming.
APC, that's where they spawned. They got a thermite, watch out, they're blowing it.
Hold up.
Special charge, stay clear.
Yeah, that's why.
Right side. He's laying down. Activity, neutralize the threat. You're dead.
God! Each and every time he's gonna just do that crap. To right.
No! Come on. Don't. No! That was a bad idea, man.
Bro, I could concentrate if everyone's not yelling, bro. Straight up.
Each and every time he did that crap. Each and every time.
Bro, come on, bro. I could have got this nigga, man. Shut up, bro. Damn. Bro, we're getting 4-0, bro. I'm sleep right now, boy. For real. Like, come on, man. I had this. Hey, I fucked this nigga Chad up with the SMG, boy. I meant, Baron. This nigga Chad, I know he was mad, like, what? I thought Bro, Chad had me for real.
You always talk about Chad.
Who, me?
Yeah. We need to protect the
biohazard container. What, Chad's some shit room. At this game.
Oh, crap. 10 seconds to insertion.
Down to 5 seconds.
Have you killed Chad yet?
Oh crap! I'm dead! Okay.
Oh, they went garage, huh?
No.
No.
Hold on. Wait for me.
I'll do it.
That's what you know it. If you can put this thing right there, they would have just died to death. There you go.
Oh.
Yep, I knew it.
Already hit bandit.
Yeah, that's what I figured. What you gonna do? I just figured that one out. Oh, come on! No!
Man, oh my, I run into that bear trap every fucking time, like, bro. Dude, come get me up, bro. Oh my god.
Wait, is he in a bear trap?
No, I'm not. I was, but he got me up.
I'm dead. Op 4
has found the biohazard. Yes, sir.
Yep. Damn. You are in a bear trap.
Oh my god, we just got 4-0'd. All right, rematch it, bro. Nah, that's not going down like that.
Yo, King, I made that flip, bro.
No.
I knew you got in the bear trap,
but you.
We're rematching that, bro. Hell to the fucking no. Hell to the no. We're rematching
each and every time freaking King Killer just always just forget that spot each and every time.
Bro. I'm not getting beat by Chad and Adam, bro. No, rematch it. Rematch it. Put it on night. Put it on night. That's the correct way. Put it on night. Nighttime. All right, now start it.
Wait, is it a knife only challenge?
Yeah, hold on. Don't start it. Hey, everybody, invite some friends before he started up. Invite some friends.
All right. Got him. I get it.
King, I think the last time we played, you got an 8 after being down, is what I remember. Remember that?
Yeah, how am I supposed to know what rank I am? Like, I see the sign, but I don't know what rank that is. How am I silver 1?
Because that's what I am.
Huh?
Yours looks like a plain sword.
No, you're right. You're silver 2.
Silver 2.
Yeah, he's silver 2. His Chad is gold, 4? Yeah, that's gold 4. Chad, you're almost platinum, bro?
Yep.
Dude, that's bullshit. You don't play like a fucking platinum? No, I'm just playing.
Bruh.
Start it up, man. I gotta go take a leak. Start it. I'm fixing... Dude, alright, look, this time, bro, we're
actually,
gonna...
I gotta go take a leak, too.
Yeah, me
this
too,
time,
bro.
You're gonna 4-0 me? Dude, yeah, I'll be really pissed off, and then I'll just freaking...
Yeah, you're about to get pissed off because you're about to get 4-0'd.
Well, you're about to find out what's going to happen next.
Uh-huh. We're going garage. How about that?
All right, I got you. I got some for you. Probably. That's the way you know. Go right here. Never mind.
Too late.
That's what you can change it by your drone. That's what happened.
Yeah.
You need to locate the biohazard container. 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go.
Not really in garage or
what? Biohazard container location unknown.
Crap.
To engage.
Dude, y'all can't come yet, bro. I just got back from the bathroom, bro. Y'all cannot come yet.
Y'all gotta at least let us reinforce, bro.
He's taking a leak. So you know it?
Time to make a new door. It goes without. Preserving electronics.
Device is going down.
Securing the container. Stop securing the container.
It's like I came and just switch my weapon. No!
Damn. I don't know why.
Oh my god, Chad, you scared me. I got back and all I saw was you in the background.
Yeah, I can't even switch my luck. I can't even switch my weapon, so you're lucky about that one.
Nah, dude, he came back. Look, he came back from the bathroom right in time.
I can't switch my weapon. I'm seriously, once I press the L3 button, I can't just switch my freaking weapon. It is put me back to that reloading weapon, which is my primary, and it's bullshit.
Yo, yeah, we scoping.
Oh, crap!
Wait, y'all did grab a thermite, right?
Locate the biohazard container.
Y'all did grab a thermite, right?
10 seconds.
I hope y'all did.
5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Now, hopefully, we won't get L'd off.
Hey, okay. Oh, they're getting 4-0'd. I don't care, bro. They're getting 4-0'd, bro.
Aha!
Wow! The fuck? Oh my god.
Got him!
Wow!
Got him!
What, was that a, like, random wall bang?
Yeah! That was a Pacific random wall bang right there, man. Right there.
I gotta go.
Who is that?
Derp.
Why are you leaving?
School.
Alright.
They'll be on tomorrow.
Oh my god.
Op 4 eliminated.
4-0'd.
Dude, I knew you were coming. Yeah, you are getting. Dude, you're not. But you won't. Bro.
I didn't get that kill. You gotta be kidding me.
Bruh.
What? Wait, so you're telling me
where the heck is he?
So you're telling me Twitch didn't even kill me? That's crazy.
Yeah, he bait. Yeah, I was using her for a bait, I guess. I don't know. Oh. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Yeah. Oh! Oh, yeah. Let's get it, Jay! Let's get it, killer!
Let's go. Here we go. Now, this is a game, dude. This is a game. I bet you they all joined together, too. I bet you they're a squad. Yeah, because it's 5 of them. Yeah, they're a squad. Oh, another one. Oh. This is a game right here, boy.
Are these, like, your guys' friends or just some random people at
Chelsea? Nah, I don't know none of this. Dude, do you really think I have a friend named COD versus Destiny?
Oh, God.
Now that's a name.
Yeah, that's
I don't speak English.
What?
Y'all niggas gay?
I speak no English.
Oh my god.
Hey, y'all niggas gay?
Yeah, we gay over here, bro.
No English.
We gay over here.
What the fuck are we in? Is this like a ranked match or what?
No, this is a custom game, bro.
I speak no English.
Oh my god,
Welcome to our custom game. We've been streaming on YouTube for 2 days straight now.
That chick's not joining a rank? Let's fucking join it!
Are these kids high? Are they high?
But what's a fucking 9-minute fucking quarter?
Yeah, that's how we're playing down here.
Oh my god, that literally just almost killed.
This is how you play in the dirty style.
Are you all cotton pickers?
Is anybody gonna peek me?
You little kids are gonna get wrecked.
Oh, okay. Wow. COD versus Destiny. Showing some true form there.
This is a Jaeger. Chuck Yeager Day Money. Oh, shit.
Good night, Shawbird. You fucking...
Oh, hey, Killer. How's it going, buddy? How's it going, buddy?
Who puts a double bear trap?
How's it going?
Come on, bro.
Can we play ranked?
You're a faggot, bro. You're a faggot.
Can we go play ranked?
Mia, why did you start a custom? You're so dumb. Huh?
You guys suck.
Yo, boy.
Okay, go in the party chat.
Shumbert,
hello?
Yeah, he started a fucking custom. Why are we always attacking? What the fuck?
Yo, he's fucking retarded. He's like, I thought he was banned, so I started a custom game.
What? I didn't understand shit what you said. Oh, y'all like a big party group?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Hey, can they invite me then? Invite us?
No, dude. No.
Why not?
Because how are all 10 of us going to go on a rank together?
10 seconds. There's not.
Hey, no fighting here. No fighting.
We should at least play another, we should at least play another game of Cavs.
There. Yeah.
Crap.
My armor. I mean, our armor. I don't know. My armor!
No, they must thought they could team kill.
Wait, you're a hacker! How did you get up there? Oh!
Oh my god.
Where the freak is Killer?
Dude, I just killed him.
Aw, oh, he's downstairs.
He put me on 16 health. That's messed up.
Sit your ass down.
Look at the rank, dude. No way.
I'm surprised we did not murder Capito.
Look at their ranks, bro.
Back up, Adam, alright?
Aww.
Damn it.
Dang.
Bullshit.
Dang, you stupid from the window.
He's right here.
Help me! Stop!
Yo, Chad.
Up to you.
On you, Chad.
Somebody please help me. Help!
The window!
There's only two of them! That's so unfair! There's only one of them! Not, you can invite. Wait, why is everybody leaving?
Chad, I couldn't even lean around the corner, dude. That's messed up, man. Dude, their whole squad left. All of them left. Chad, you suck, bro.
Chad, you're terrible at this game. Chad is terrible at this game, everyone.
Of course I am. But what the hell? What happened?
Everyone left. They were all together in a big party.
Oh, shit.
I knew they didn't just join randomly like that. It just got full out of nowhere.
Located
I need to
jump
there. Yeah, only thing you gotta do is click custom games and click on join.
Hey,
like a list it. Of them. Like a whole list of them you can join. 5 seconds. I bet y'all want fun.
Oh, crap. Yo, watch out.
What?
Y'all ain't gonna spawn an APC? Y'all faggots. Y'all niggas gay. Y'all scary, bro.
Can you do a garage again, man? Yeah.
Yep, I knew. I was expecting you would hear that.
What? How did I not kill you?
Oh my god.
Come back.
Where the hell is he?
Come back.
I got too excited.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. What? I was up the steps and you killed me?
That's some bullshit. I have to admit that. Look at this.
Dude, what? That doesn't even make sense. I was up the steps. Whatever.
That's bullshit, though.
Dude, I was up the steps.